Python code challenge. Can you guess the output of this Python code? You will have 30 seconds to choose one answer from four options. So when we call print x, the output is 12 dot. That means the correct answer is the correct option C, 12. Option C is the right choice because the int function converts the string to an integer, allowing the addition operation to give us 12. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos like this.